Once upon a time, there was a girl named Cinderella. Cinderella lived happy with her mother and father until her mother died. Feel that Cinderella needs a mother figure in his life. Cinderella's father reminds to a woman was doctor of. Unfortunately, Cinderella's father died and she lived only with stepmother and stepsister. They were very busy. She had to do all the homework. One day, an invitation to the hall came to the family. The king invited for all the eligible ladies in the kingdom, so as to find Prince a wife. Her stepsister would not help her go. Cinderella was sad. The stepsister went to hall without her. Suddenly, the fairy godmother came and helped her to get the hall with the wave of magic will end at the stroke of midnight, so she must leave to the hall before then. At the hall, all people surprised when Cinderella to dance with a prince. He fell in love with her. All of a sudden, the clock start to chime that is midnight. Cinderella hastily runs away, drop a glass slipper as she does so. Cinderella escape with nothing from the night left, except from the other glass slipper which had not changed back. The prince promised with the shoe he will marry with him. Everything the grand duke reached the residence of Cinderella, but is nowhere to be seen. Finally, grand duke asked to Cinderella try the shoe. Yet the arrogant woman had it bet on Cinderella, produce other glass slipper, which fits onto Cinderella's foot perfectly. Finally, wedding bell ring, and Cinderella married her prince, and they live happy ever after.